Hello guys, it's Dio Gaming. Welcome for another Call of Duty Mobile updates. There are new vehicles that flying around the isolated map. It is called a mothership originated from the Atlas Corporation. You can freely emote at the top of the ship. This new vehicle is really awesome. You can spend your time here doing emote trends with your Kaduo or your teammates. What do you think about this new ship, guys? I hope we can ride this ship on Season 10. By the way, the theme on Season 10 is all about football, so we can expect a soccer players as operator in Call of Duty Mobile. But all I think is, why CODM put a mothership from Atlas Corporation, if they have a collaboration with FIFA? I'm so excited for the next season. Another tips guys, you can also shoot and destroy the ship, so that you can get a loot box that contains items and hint or clue for the next season. This is the clue guys, you can check it one by one. What is your idea about this? Just comment guys. This picture is very familiar, so I decided to visit the area. I think CODM will open this gate right here. I think it was a new lab, or maybe a way through the stadium. Let's find out on the next season. If you watched this video, please like, comment, and copy link this video guys. Thank you.